this world. You are a martyr.
These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
Delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Here.
Need money? Take it.
Thanks.
Well, I guess we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
I appreciate a lady who appreciates value!
After the pig!
I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. The problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock. He sees the nag that pulls his plow. The monkey that shovels his coal. If he could feed you hay, he'd feed you hay. If he could bed you down in straw, he'd bed you down in straw. And when your arms get frail and your legs grow weak, they'll bleed you dry, boil off your skin, and turn you into junk. Now, if you want to be a mule, well, go on, be my guest. But if you want to be a person, then you best come talk to the Vox.
Found some money. Want it?
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Violent and hateful. Now
Mr. Fink.
Which is why we are.
sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing. In the factory.
The gates are open! Now let's take their heads!
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Maylin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Yeah.
Elizabeth?
Okay. Got it. kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. Doctor ordered. How this feels. Listen, I think you should talk to me.